typically say poetry is the most experimental place in language. I sometimes use poetry as this testing ground for bigger structures. What can work in a poem doesn't always work in a larger structure. But I really wanted to push what a novel could do. This is why I write it if it's just me telling a story. Reproduction is a novel about how families are formed, how two strangers can come together and decide to spend their lives together. So a man and a woman, Edgar and Felicia, meet as their mothers are dying in a hospital room. And they bond very quickly over that night. And you know those really intense conversations that you have with strangers on the train or on airplanes? Because you're thrown together and you confess things that you might not even tell your best friend. And there's a really deep and intense and genuine connection that these two characters form. And so the novel celebrates this thing that we're all made of, these ordinary chances and random meetings of her parents. As a poet, you get hung up on romantic love a lot, but this novel explores many different kinds of love. It explores certainly the romantic, and it explores the parental. It explores a kind of generational love and a fraternal love. The people that we value most in our lives, they're complicated and they're messy, and they frustrate us, but we love them nevertheless.